Meantime, 21 Republicans in the state House want to throw out the statewide election results and have Congress pick Pennsylvania's presidential electors. They co-sponsored a non-binding resolution disputing the results and claiming the Secretary of State prematurely certified them. Local representatives who co-sponsored the resolution include Cook, Chris Dush, Daryl Metcalf, Eric Nelson, and Michael Puskarik. It is not expected to get a vote before lawmakers' terms end on Monday.